Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are back in Brookhaven. Now today we are going, I've heard rumors and on people's YouTube channels, I've seen like ghosts near like ghosts in Brookhaven. There are some secrets in Brookhaven, so we might do something like that today. We'll do that at like the end because we have loads of time to do it because I made this video a couple days ago, and I'm just putting the voice into Keenmaster now. Oh, and there's the shack. That was the shack that supposedly has ghosts in it, so let's just go there now. Alright. I might just put some music on in the background. I'm gonna put on one of my favorite songs. Hang on. So we are in the house. I don't hear anything or see anything, but yeah, you just can never be too sure. Right, I put on a song called My Demons. The person I got it from is GWL Lyrics. Well, I don't know the real person that made the song. I'll put it in the description later, so that way I don't get, like, copyrighted or whatever. But the person I got it from, the person's lyrics I got it from is GW Lyrics. So, shout out to that guy. Wait, I did not put on captions. Alright. And now, let's just go get a house. That's kind of distracting. I'm gonna turn it down a little. Let's go get a house. Or actually, let's go to the hospital. There have been rumors about creepy stuff happening in the hospital. Oh, I don't like the hospital myself. I've been there. I've been to the hospital like thousands of times because I had this thing called tachycardia. And it was, I had to go there every time I got a cardiac ablation. Okay, I think that's what my surgery was called, a cardiac ablation. Let's go in here. Oh my god, there's a dead body in there. That looks like a zombie. It's green blood or ooze. Alright, I'm just gonna change my face a little. I kind of like that face, but I like my other face better. Ooh, I like that one. I'm just gonna stick with my regular eyes now. Oh, we're just in here. I thought we were going to another room. Alright, let's go. I don't know where we're gonna go now. Maybe the cemetery? Yeah, let's go to the cemetery. Why am I just parking my car? It's Brookhaven, you don't need to park correctly. You could just rob people too. Like, it's not real life. I mean, the game is real, but not like game creator with a thumb down. Weird. Dan Rip. Someone is alive. Oh my god, I fell in. That's scary. There's a grave under there. This guy's about to die. Okay.
demons.
Alright, I'm gonna put on a different song now. I honestly have no clue. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that. Maybe I'll just put on one more song and then I'm gonna like stop. I'll put on another song in a little. Alright, where are we going now? Going to the cop station. Dun, dun, dun. You can actually, if don't tell anyone this, if you get in jail, don't tell them. Even if you're locked in jail, there's two ways to get out. One, you just hit that button, the one that just turned blue, and if it turns red, you can get out. And also, there is a vent up there you can get out of. I'm whispering because just in case your parents or your sister or your siblings here, like if they play Roblox and they trap you in prison, they could do that. Well, you could do that to get out. All right, I'm gonna put on another song. I don't know what song though. What do I usually listen to? IDK. I'm just gonna see what I listen to. I don't know. No, not this song. It's locked. My head is weird. I don't know. The voice chats are out in Brookhaven and Roblox now, which sucks. I'm just gonna go with Immortals. Yeah, so if you guys don't know what Immortals is, the Fall Out Boy made it, and if you watch Big Hero 6, they have that song in it. So I'm just gonna put this on. The person I got this one from is Lyrics World. Great shout out to Lyrics World for this song. Well, the lyrics. And also shout out to the Fall Out Boys. Or just the Fall Out Boy. I love how they have Dodge just on the locker. Oh, I love. So I'm gonna perform something. Sometimes the only payoff is having any faith. I'm gonna test it and again and again every day. I'm comparing your past to my future. Try to picture me without you, but I can't. Cause we could be immortals. Just not for long, for long. We can never know. Oh no, that's not good. There are cops. Let's get out of here. Let's just go into the bank. I'm trying to grab this key card because I found out how to get free Oh, it's a code premium for free. We could be immortals. I'll show you. Oh, I can grab the key now. I'll show you in my next video. Also, stay tuned for my next YouTube video. It's going to be a Gotcha Life GLMM movie. A Gotcha Life GLMM, aka a Gotcha Life mini movie. And it's probably going to be the hated child that turns into the hybrid princess. Or an alpha, I don't know. Got some moolah. Okay, I'm just gonna put on one of my videos. Oh my god. I'm just gonna watch some memes while I do this. I don't know why. I'm just gonna watch. I might have to turn it down since this is gonna be copyright. Wait, oh yeah, I forgot I was doing this on my school computer. Oh, this sucks. Everything is comedy on this channel. What the heck, dude? Okay, whatever. What? Okay, that's weird. This guy keeps bumping into me like, dude, what did I do to you? I bumped into you by accident. I'm just gonna watch a glim. No, I don't wanna watch that. Okay. Let's just do creepy. Creepy. Mr. Green? Who's Mr. Green? Ooh, let's do this one. All right, so we are going into the DJ store. Oh, I got a comment. Nice. It's from my grandpa. Hang on. I'm gonna go look at the comment. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. All right, so I'm just customizing my thing right now. Nice. Yeah, I'm trying to look for, there's like this Galaxy one I used to have. It's really pretty. The Nike one just makes me go like I have like no shirt on. But it's fine, I guess. I'm gonna go over here and do this on the couch, or it's not really a couch right now because there's like stuffed animals on it. I usually just sit on my gymnastics thing. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna put on a Gotcha Life glim. I'm joking. No, I'm not. I just like seeing the mountains, or the mountains, whatever is coming on next. So, see this. I have like 5 minutes. So we won't be able to do all of this today. So I'll be right back. All right, sorry about that. Oh wait, Never mind. Okay, I'm back. JK. I never actually left. Okay. So stupid. No, I really am. I just made a new Gotcha Life video a couple minutes ago, or like an hour ago, which sucks. Well, my video, no, what I meant sucks is I'm making this video now and the video was like posted an hour ago. So that's kind of annoying. Yeah, it really is annoying, but let's just move on and go to the shack. The haunted shack. Remember last time we heard like creaking or whatever? Well, I don't know if I forget if I told you guys or not, but I heard creaking and yeah, that was kind of terrifying. So let's go. And if you guys want to be notified every single time, a new upload or a new video uploads, just subscribe and hit a notification button. The notification button. You just hit the notification bell and turn on notification all. So, yeah. It's optical illusion. There's an optical illusion that's gonna make me barf. Okay. Yeah, because I have stuff on right now, but I'm not gonna play it. Alright, so let's actually stay in here for like the night, see if we can find anything creepy or whatever. Oops. Sorry, I was just playing the TV right now. Well, I had something on and I accidentally hit play. So we are gonna spend the night in the mansion. Or not the mansion, the shack. And hopefully we catch evidence of something. Yeah, turn my volume down a little. Or not evidence, just like catch something, hopefully. That would be awesome. Alright, let's-a-go. What the frick is this? Okay. My grandma, I'm having a sleepover with my grandma and grandpa's tonight, which is awesome. So, yeah. So, the only reason I'm not talking really much because I want to see if we could actually find something. Oh, I got a child. Don't touch my child. Dibbity. I was naming it dibbity. Wait, did you guys hear that? I thought I heard something weird. Or I thought I heard something. So let's just change my job to a YouTuber now. This chair is so squeaky. Alright, we're gonna close up this video in a couple minutes, so yeah. So it's almost been the whole night. There's a thing over there. Or like a house, a town over there. Alright, let's go. Lee's goo. I don't know. You know what I feel like doing for you guys? I feel like putting on some music. Even though I was watching a creepypasta thing. And I really, really, really want to watch a creepypasta thing. I'm just going to do this. I'm just going to put on some songs. Hang on, I'll be right back. put something on. Just to let you guys know, none of these songs are mine. Only thing that's burning when the nights grow cold. And I'm not gonna copyright, because I am just gonna put the name of the song and who made it after this video. This is called Teeth by 5 Seconds of Summer. This is my favorite part. So dirty, but you look so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got teeth. Late night devil, put your hands on me. Never, 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 ever let go. Late night devil, put your hands on me. Never, 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 never let go. Sundays, you're the best thing in my life. Sometimes when I look at you, I see my wife. And you turn into somebody I don't know. And you push me away, push me away, yeah. Come in the morning to apologize. Every little lie gives me butterflies. And then the wind looking through my eyes. Don't even make it out alive. Fight so dirty, but your love so sweet. Fight so pretty, got teeth. So we're just recording, see if we see anything. Never let go. So dirty, but your love so sweet. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just laying on the ground. I don't know why I'm doing that. Imagine just seeing someone in real life doing that and just walking like that. Oops, I said on the remote. Midnight devil, put your hands on me. Never, ever, never, never let go. Blood on my shirt, blood on my hand. You look at me like you don't know who I am. Blood on my shirt, blood on my hand. Won't be there. Fight so dirty, but you love so sweet. Look so pretty, but your heart got teeth. Late night devil, put your hands on me. Never, 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 never let go. Alright guys, so we're gonna end this video here. Like and subscribe. I will see you all next time. Goodbye.